God damn it.
Yeah, I almost put JVC instead of JVF.
You can tell where your mind's at.
Alrighty. Okay.
There we go.
So you...
Quick, stop. Quick.
Please stop for the love of God.
give us 20 seconds of gameplay, please.
Yeah. Let us get in this motherfucker. That sounds about right. Look at the character, and I'm like, yeah, that looks about right. Oh my god.
I don't like that sound already.
Oh my god. What in the fuck? Oh. Damn it, he killed Ace. Fuck. That was awful. We were like all together. What the hell? That music was pretty fucked up. No!
Oh my god, what the actual rip! Okay! It just said hello.
Wow.
Okay then.
Sorry, he spawned literally right next to me and he was still
there. We all spawned near fucking Lazy. I was like, are you kidding me? I see fucking Nikita, or I see like, oh, there's a. Wait, that's. That's Lazy. Oh. Fuck. I was like trying to figure out how to get the fuck out of there.
Okay, if you want to go back to lobby, you obviously do the play again.
Play again?
Yeah, don't do what I did where you jump out because you're a fucking idiot.
We know you are, Lazy. It's okay.
So, I don't know why mine was not working. That did not make any sense.
Yeah, I don't get it myself, but they.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh.
Dun, dun, dun!
Ho, 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 ho!
Fuck this shit,
what did I eat? I should have had that sandwich at the... fucking gas station.
What, the gas station with the sandwich with the maggots in it? That's like...
Ew, that's gross. Oh!
Oh! Ace, you just have really bad luck.
I'm sorry, Ace. I'm sorry.
And it just makes it easier for me to... Tax done.
Yeah.
Didn't even think about having to do fucking tasks.
The music's intense. What the fuck?
Oh.
No!
What? No! What is this shit? No!
I know.
I didn't disconnect, though. It was just you three this time.
And that happened...
What?
Mine failed for 35 resends. What did yours fail?
My 6 ping.
So you got the pings. Uh-oh. I get the resends.
So I do feel like the ones that were the sus that's not showing up right now, they know. They knew it.
They knew something beforehand. They didn't want to say anything.
Okay, Nikita put a code in there. All right.
damn it.
To be fair, if Ace becomes the imposter, I do want him to kill me. Because I feel like he's been getting...
Yeah, he's been definitely got the shit end of the stick the last two games.
Got disconnected.
Yeah. I didn't even get it. And I got disconnected.
I didn't even get it neither.
Same.
Yeah.
Does
anybody else want to give it a try?
Hang on. Let me see what is... I think it might be on the other chat. Try that one.
Which one?
Which one did I have? I have free chat, didn't I?
Yeah.
Whoa. Quick chat. I'm not too sure.
No, it said that it disconnected from the server.
Yeah, yeah.
Because
yeah.
of the recent...
Okay.
Yeah, straight away. There wasn't even log. I didn't even get into the fucking waiting area.
Should we try the Asian server?
The Asian.
Maybe nobody's on that volume, you know?
The Asian sensation?
Okay, right. Yeah. Try Asia.
Maybe there's nobody there, you know? Like, they're probably all asleep right now. Not all usually.
It's right. Like 11 plus PM there.
Yeah.
Creation of everything that is, or forward.
There you go. I put the. Password in chat.
Is it still free chat?
Yeah, it should be free chat. Because I didn't change anything on there. It's just... Cool, cool, cool. Running around. My little legs running around. Nubs. There we go.
Running around town.
I could see, like, this could be, like, intense. Just doing, like, the hide and seek with a bunch of people. Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Alright, I'm going through my changes right now, you know? Just let me explode! I am running around! Where did you go? I can't find anybody. Oh! Come here!
Oh! I was in the fence, damn it! Wow, did I get screwed?
Oh, god damn. I was like, what the hell? Somebody.
Oh, Ace, you didn't get very far away from me.
Not far enough.
No.
I'm sorry, Ace, I'm sorry. You scared me. That's how I felt.
Yeah, so much for that fucking sensor bar. If I put the music on, does it actually fucking make it easier for you to tell?
Yeah.
Apparently, you can look at your map and it'll show you.
Damn.
I didn't. I think it.
We did a game.
I think the Asian servers are pretty low-key right now. I think the other ones are probably amped up to 11.
Amped up to 11?
Yeah.
You need to chill the fuck out.
So.
Are we finally going to get content right now?
I know, we are finally getting content. El contente.
The contente dog, contense.
Oh, that pain.
Ace be nice.
No, go ham.
Ace be nice.
Go ham.
This is the time where he gets his vengeance. What are you talking about? Be nice.
I don't know. God.
Oh, Santa, hello.
No! I couldn't get the vent!
Shut up.
Goodbye.
Sorry, Sin. So sorry.
It's okay. It was well deserved. I blame myself for not getting that goddamn vent.
I'm not pooping myself right now. Hate getting stuck on balls.
Oh, it's the best.
Oh, I sleep me alone. No! It keeps pinging and it's getting me. No! Oh, why?
Oh. Okay. Woo! Let's go.
The only survivor.
Oh god.
All I can say is Ace got justice on that on his part. That's all I can say.
That's funny, that last part using the seek.
Yeah.
I could see Nikita's on one end and I could see Newber on the other end. So I'm like, let's go this way first.
Yeah. I think towards the end, like if it gets down to that wire, I think to either the last person or the countdown gets that, I think it allows you to do seek towards that end.
Yeah, it does.
Yep. That way.
And it pings you on the map.
Yeah.
Yep.
And I mean, hopefully everybody else can join in when they show up, but
yeah. It works now, you can turn up. Anybody out there? You don't have to shy away now. We've proved that it works for two games.
I'm surprised Tom hasn't got this game.
Tom, how dare you not have this game?
Yeah, how dare you not have it? How dare you?
Download it. You can get it on your console and you can get it on your PC and on your Switch. So there's no reason not to. And on your phone.
And your phone. Get it for free on your phone.
Yeah.
So it's no you can get it for free.
Oh, even better.
Yeah. Like, you got a variety of, like, technology that you can use. Yeah. So.
Unless it's just that target. I was going to say object. Spend £10 on a game. Oh, yeah. You know.
What's £10?
Yeah, I was just wondering that myself.
Ooh. Oh! Oh no, not again!
Not again.
My friend.
That sounded awful.
I hate that noise. That is gonna scream me right over.
Oh, what's funny about the noise, when I'm the imposter, when he does that noise, after he makes that noise, he punches his hair on, his little frupe, whatever it is.
With me, puts his horns on, so yeah, because you couldn't get any more daemon. Couldn't get any more, any worse.
No, god damn it.
Oh, so when you're actually dead, then, like, you can't even do any tasks or anything.
Yeah. You just haunt the person to there.
Nice.
I can tell he's getting close because the music got louder.
Yeah.
I did not even realize that as the speaker that is a thing. Because the whole time until just that round, I'd had the music off. So, yeah. I gotta learn to keep the music on.
Nice.
GG's.
Nice.
Yes.
Please come back. I'm sorry I killed you last. I didn't mean to.
I'm just changing costume, by the way.
Okay.
I don't have that many costumes. I've got loads of the fucking whatever the currency is, but almost no costumes.
They got like the basic costumes, I think, because I have Xbox. It gave me this Master Chief one.
Yeah, there's nice. A few log crossover. It's done like that.
Yeah.
I know there's a few Twitch drops that have been like that too.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they do like the drops, huh?
Yeah.
Like sometimes. Which is cool. I think that's pretty cool though.
Yeah.
Oh great.
Goddamn.
Oh! This is just brutal.
Oh God.
Oh dear!
Damn it! I was looking up the other way. Yeah, GG's. I almost got away.
Would have stayed in the vent.
I should have. I think you can only stay for so long in the vent because I was.
It automatically kicks you out. It gives me
like one of those like arrows. Like it gives you like the arrow to go to a different one. I was trying to go to that different one, but it popped me back. I was like, no, that's not good. let's check something.
I actually didn't expect you to like pop back up. So like when I seeked, I thought you were gonna be in a different spot, and then you just pop back up and I'm, oh, hello.
we'll do another location. See if it's bigger or something like that. Like the area.
Definitely recommend airship. That is huge.
Oh, the airship's huge.
Yeah.
It's Stickman, basically.
It's so big, and it's like split into two halves.
Nice.
Huh.
Sin, you fiend!
I just went to go outside and it knows. Oh yeah, that's not good. Yeah, we'll do the airship next, because that way we can have like more areas for you guys to running around wondering where to go. I did.
No! That was so sneaky. Elvis is looking a little dirty there.
Where are you?
Oh no!
God damn it! I'm stuck. Shit! Where'd you go? Damn it! Going to admin again. Oh, I can't use it. Damn it! My controller started rumbling. What's going on here? Why can I not see anybody? What's going on here? Motherfucker!
Oh no! It's this shit!
Hey, so where do you think you're going?
Damn.
No! No! No!
One second. Oh,
oh
man.
God damn it.
That was so funny.
As if I ran into him at the last second. Holy shit.
Because I was able to see you guys, because I was haunting you basically. Ace was in the disc part, and you ran past him twice. Oh my god.
I was like, I
kept hearing the music. I'm like, uh-oh, it's getting close. It's getting close.
I could not see you, Ace. I was like, my controller was like, I guess it was rumbling. I was like, maybe I'm getting close to somebody, but it was like, I couldn't see anyone. I was like, what the fuck? Is there somebody in this cafeteria? There has to be somebody here. So I was like, fuck it, I'm going somewhere else. But that was some good hiding. That was definitely some good hiding.
I was doing a lung task, and that's why the ball kept going down. I was like, any minute now, it's going to appear, and I'm going to be so screwed.
Oh, yeah. I kept buying
beverages from the vending machine, because that's what it kept saying to do, but it wouldn't ever count.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, I'm going to go to the bathroom quite quickly. Okay. So, I'll be...
Yeah, this hide and seek would definitely be more very entertaining with definitely more people.
Yeah.
Like I said, it's been over a year since I played this game, so
yeah,
it's been a while.
And again, they just added this new one recently, so that's pretty sure it's.
But it's definitely added to it.
Oh yeah, that's probably why there's like those other servers were just going fucking ape shit, couldn't even. Yeah, get in.
That's probably why you can't get in, because they're so rammed full of people doing this.
Yeah.
And I don't blame them, because it is funny.
I don't either. Yeah.
But it's annoying when you're trying to get on and it's like, well, you, maybe, but no.
Yeah. You almost made it, Newbert. You almost made it. I was like, I even ran past you. I was like, wait a minute. He's right there.
If I'd have gone to the other door and opened the other door.
Yeah, it was already 0 seconds, too. You would have made it.
I can't believe that. But.
So if the airship's the big one, yeah, that will definitely help out in this game. Especially with this one.
Give me the buy beverage. Because that crap doesn't work. Mm-hmm. Apparently.
Ooh.
Yeah. Okay. Dun,
dun, dun. See, that beverage turned you.
Uh oh, Carl.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh yeah, this place is big.
Mm-mm. Ah! Don't you dare!
The
fucking music. That's good.
done one fucking task. God damn it.
I'm fine. I'm mentally fine.
Was that a lot more difficult to find people?
Ace? Yeah, a little bit.
Ace.
It's
you did.
I know I ran past Nikita once.
Yeah, you sort of snookered me into a launch pad, and I was like, just please go away. Please go away. Just please go away.
Good old launch pad.
But yeah, the things don't work.
Which ones?
The electric. Not the elevators.
So once Yeah, so the platform doesn't work, and then I reckon, because it's like one way to cheat, like kind of thing, in quotation cheat, because obviously like in a normal game, you could do it, but yeah, like, that was just one of them things where I, like, first went to, and I was like, oh, that would be like cool, no, couldn't do that.
Yeah, I panicked like fuck when I couldn't fucking use that, so I was like, it's right behind me! I was trying to get across and I couldn't do it. And like I say, if it had gone down a ladder at one point, it'd have fucking got me. It's like, God damn it.
Yeah.
the fucking me.
Newbert's hunting everybody. Goddamn.
GG's.
GG's.
Damn, I have a lot of beans. That's,
yeah, me too.
I have 7,500.
What do you use those beans for?
Buying costume.
So,
parts.
You know. Yeah, you know when you're over here and it's like your outfit?
Right? Yeah.
And you click on it, you get a little like four squatted like square. You click on that, you go on to Polos Comus Cube or Miracle Cosmic Cube.
Yeah.
You click on them, and you can like, and you can on that, or you can like go at the beginning of like your homepage, I think it is, and do it that way as well.
Ah, gotcha.
But don't do it to like. When you're in the game, because if you did that, you'd leave, obviously. But like, yeah, your main place to like look for things like that is like your outfits.
Gotcha.
Oh, Nikita.
I know. It took a hot second. I was that's that suspicious.
Oh yeah, Nikita, like what you sent me earlier on Discord. Yeah, definitely.
Mhm. Okay. So I have asked. Nobody has responded just yet. But yes.
Ba-da-ba. Yeah, this is a big place.
Fuck
you. Oh.
Surprise shot.
Come on. I'm not. Ah, god damn it. Where'd it go? What am I doing? I'm pressing the wrong button, too. What am I doing? God damn it. I had to do it. I couldn't.
Oh, don't you go past me. Right in front of you. Damn it.
Is it the same goat?
Oh, is that it?
I don't know how many times you ran right past me.
I was, but when I was turning my light direction, it was like you'd like disappear in it. I'm like, or like at the edge of it, I'm like, shit, he's like that, and then you disappeared again. So you were like basically confusing me. I was like trying to run around, trying to get you. I couldn't keep my sights on you.
Yeah.
Hello.
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 It's James.
It's James.
How's it going?
It's going good.
Good.
You have a Among Us?
Yeah.
You can join.
Ooh, another big, player.
No. There you go. Put in the... Unless you're not in the... my stream. Let me send it to you. There you go. We're in the Asian server. I think it's free.
It's been nice to us.
It's the only one that would let us play.
Yeah. I think it's free chat. Yeah.
Weirdly.
I so
want. Alrighty. So we're doing the hide and seek one, so if you've played it before, you pretty much know. If you're the imposter, pretty much finding killing us.
Yeah, minimal tasks. The person finding us is...
Alrighty.
It's got to kill us all, and then once the timer's run down, if we haven't done enough tasks, they can do a seek out, so it shows us where we are on the map.
Yeah.
To them anyway.
Oh, ace! Time for some payback.
Pull my hair out of my mouth and. Attach it to my head.
Hi. Hello.
Yogi, what's going on?
fix these fucking wires.
I'm glad you've got something to do.
What?
Uh-huh.
Okay, go.
Oh, it took a second. Yeah, it took a second, bless him. He's out of a gander. Damn. Okay. Oh my god.
Oh. Oh.
Oh shit! I was like, I'm getting too close to that music.
GG.
Yeah. Damn, you gotta be good too. I was like, I didn't even see you.
Wow.
Yeah, I saw Ace a couple times, but I was hiding in rooms when he ran past me.
Did you literally have like Nikita in the fucking bridge for like 2 minutes or some shit?
Because
I kept going in and it kept going out, and I was like, but he hasn't moved yet. Go away, I've got a task in there. Go away.
So he came in, and then I moved, and then I thought he would have left that place, but he stayed in that place. And then I came back, and I knew I had to do a download task in that area, but I just was like, this is my death. I'll take it.
You
went into the vent once or twice, and that's how that first time I saw you go in the vent, I was like, aha, orange, just went in the vent.
Okay. I'm not orange. Who's orange? Uh-oh.
Had that old pot roast. No!
Oh, what?
Ooh, we can get Barb in pretty soon.
Ooh. Hell yeah. I can hear that music slightly get like louder.
Yeah. I'm coming to get you, Nikita.
Ah! Scared the shit out of me, fucking hell.
Fuck! Oh, no worries, Barb. If you want to join in, let me know. We'll add you in the next round. More the merrier. What in the fuck? I could've sworn I saw somebody. Oh. Ah!
No.
Yeah, that was bad timing.
I saw you. I tried to get you at the ladder, but it like you got on it before I can get you. Oh, you mother! Damn it! I will find you. I will get you.
Yeah, very specific kind of skills.
No. Damn it. Woo! Defeat. I got James. James.
God damn. He nearly got me.
Who was in the goddamn cockpit? Because I was like, something's wrong. I see a person in the cockpit. Where the fuck are they at? How the fuck am I missing them?
Is that like the first round where we've actually completed all the tasks first?
Oh, did you complete all the tasks?
Near enough. I had two more to do.
Yeah, so I had four... two more to do.
Yeah, I had two more to do.
Have you done the task where you had to unclog the toilet?
I had that task, but I didn't get to finish it. I didn't get to do that one.
Oh, so if one person completes all their tasks, then it just automatically starts a cooldown.
So Yeti, Barb, please join us in some adventure. We're in the Asia server, because apparently the other ones were being assholes.
Yeah, apparently America and Europe doesn't like us anymore.
Yeah. I need a minute. My Xbox just shut off. Okay, that's fine. Well, again, the more the better. That way it can be... I mean, the hide and seek is pretty fun.
Oh, yeah.
I think in the beginning, because it was just four of us and we had a small map, it was like we were kind of bunched up, but like this airship, the bigger map airship, is probably like the best bet for like people, mm-hmm. like me.
Yeah.
You should be scared, cause you could be the imposter in this hide and seek game.
Done.
We're not playing the classic. Yeah. We're playing the hide and seek right now.
Yeah. There's definitely choke points I didn't expect in on this level for
yeah
slot.
Yeah, I didn't realize that there was like a radar for how close you were to the killer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the music, like it gets louder and louder. You're like, okay, this dude's right in my area.
Yeah. Music, what you gotta listen out for?
Yeah.
Like I said earlier on, I've I was playing the game with no music on, so that sort of thing didn't affect me. It sort of both screwed me over as a player and then sort of didn't do me any favours as a killer. So I was like, what? Everybody who kept like going on about, that music's really terrifying. It's like, what music? What are you talking about? And then I turned it on and now I know.
Yeah.
To test the game and make it more interesting, did you want to up the speed?
Like, what do you mean up the speed?
So, if you go to where you are, you can up the speed by like a lot or just like a little, and make the person either really slow or really fast, especially going against an imposter. It's quite funny.
Yeah, you can change all the config in that, in the thing, so.
Ah, gotcha,
so
gotcha.
There's more tasks to do, or that there's more. So that,
oh, okay.
You know, the vision changes and things like that, so you could have so that, you know, the imposter can see, you know, sort of a very narrow sort of beam, but it can only it can see forever, but it's only very narrow, so it might catch a glimpse of someone and not be able to see them properly. Or you can sort of have it so that the imposter can run sort of maybe three times as fast as the crewmates, but it hasn't got a field of vision at all, so it's just a case of once it like runs onto you, it's got about 2 seconds before you can change the other way.
Ah, I see what you're saying.
Yeah, and obviously like you can change the maps anytime. It's like one of those settings that like gives you everything, and like whilst you're in the map, like, is ideal. And then obviously like for max, it says max vent uses, like obviously that's one, but like,
yeah,
you could up that, you could keep it the same, it's like obviously your choice and stuff, but like it could, it's also good to just make it really like interesting as well and fuck people over even more if it was getting murdered.
I think I just we'll play around with the regular for right now, so that way
yeah.
We'll just see how it goes, because
we'll just,
yeah, well, that we can.
That's the sort of thing that you can get up to.
We
give
you a lowdown.
Yeah.
Hopefully, Barb and Yeti are getting close to being ready, so they can join in. Right?
I've seen it where somebody, as a killer, had like I said, no field of vision at all, but they could run around at twice the speed, and then they would. You would just see like the kill thing come up, and they would like, you know, sort of 2 second press it, and it would be too late because they'd already have gone the other way. And then they would turn around and just be like hunting that one person. But it was very funny.
That does sound very funny.
But
yeah, something to experiment about and try out, definitely.
Yeah.
I think that's why.
He's like, you do it.
I think that's why it still gets played so much, is because just by changing the options, you can make things so much different.
Yeah.
Why are you two dancing with each other? Me too.
Okay, I think Barb's still trying to get her Xbox working, and I don't know what Yeti's doing.
Yeti! Barb! Come to us!
So it's either Asia and then
Asia servers. Make sure that open. Is it open voice? No, not open voice.
Free chat. It's free chat.
Free chat is the bug selected.
And free chat.
You should be able to get it.
Yeah, so if your server says North America, you have to change it to
Asia.
To Asia.
Yeah, it'll be in the bottom right corner.
Before you input the code. You're pretty good at the hunting, Hubert. I give you that, because, like, that was not really that easy trying to find people. I was like, Jesus Christ. Like, this is a big place.
Mm-hmm.
I just beg that I'm not the killer ever again. I've already peaked.
You never know.
I've already peaked, and I managed to win. That's it. Don't wanna play no more.
You never know. We could just directly choose you every round, you know.
No. No. That'd be the sussiest thing ever. What the hell? don't be putting that on me. No.
Why not? You sound like you want to do it.
No! What made you think I fucking want to do that shit? No!
Now, if Bailey was in here, he probably would be.
It's so bad that literally can run through Twitch and... I'll pick up the regulars that are like lurking, and yet there's been no notification on my phone right now. Disgusting.
Yeah, hopefully it's not giving you any difficulties. I mean,
well, can't have many more difficulties than what we already had, to be fair, so. Hey, I might have it muted, but I haven't got the stream down. what is this suspect fucking chat going on? What's this? Right.
Okay, if you're at your main screen, Barb.
I didn't even look at the game, I just looked at sitting stream and saw it, damn it. Oh god. What's this play until I lose and then move on to the next person?
Oh no!
Oh. Due to inactivity. Alright, okay. So, in the bottom right corner, you see it says Asia on my screen, Barb. That right there. If yours says North America, you have to change that. And to change that, you have to hit RT. Actually, I'll be right back. I can use the bathroom real quick.
Okay. I have done a new code, by the way.
Oakley, so much faster. Was that gold score really weighing me down that much? What crap.
Ace, did you change your name? Is this one of Barb or Yeti?
Do what?
I put a new code in on chat.
Yeah, he's Bob.
Nice.
Bob is in!
Nice, Bob! Let's go!
Hi. Hope I don't have to kill you in the next round.
Whoa, speed now.
That's for us. Speedy. I took off the horse helmet and all of a sudden I was like, Megabast.
Okay, I'm back. Did you make a server? Yeah. Cool. Oh, I see that. Awesome. Enter.
Oh, see that shit? Get that off. What's that? That's rude. What is this? I'll see how it is.
Alright. Ooh, what is going on? My character's moving fast.
I'll see how it is. It's fine, I can take this victimization, I don't mind.
Alrighty. Oh my god.
Damn.
Yeah. Like I say, I'll see how it is. Oh, that's fine. Just gonna make sure that you die first.
Jesus Christ.
Everybody's dead.
Somebody made it.
I
did. I'm in. Oh, that was funny.
Everybody around kept dying. I was like, no.
Yeah, I searched for Nikita, just for Nikita, the first half of that.
And you can find me.
And then I was like, well, I've had half the time, I might as well start killing now. I might have a chance. I think.
Did we lose Barb?
No.
Oh. No!
No!
Oh. Uh-oh. What did it do?
Uh-oh. He started and I didn't realise Bob.
Damn it.
Oh shit.
Oh great.
Stuck in a pot then. Sin's sneaky this game.
Moving so fast, I don't even know what I'm trying to do.
So I was just fucking.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
God.
GG. GG.
Yeah,
GG. GG's.
Okay. Is Barb wanting to try get back in? Because. I don't want to start without her. Try it.
There you go.
Okay. Let's go.
It felt like we're moving a lot faster. Is that what you were talking about earlier, just moving faster?
Yeah. Change the options so that we run faster.
Nice.
Yeah, because we'll be running faster on a wall.
Yeah.
I feel like there's some victimization going on right now.
Oh. I don't want to be around anything right now.
Yeah, I know.
No!
Clearly.
I think someone was asking for that one.
No! No! No!
I will adjust the speed myself.
I think it's fine. I mean,
sure. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Who got murdered?
Me.
Damn it. Oh yeah, he's doing a lot better. The horns do fit the character. Oh.
Oh, I thought you got away.
GG's.
Oh. I almost had you.
You kept like going from like one end of the building to the other. And I was like, but I was just there. How can you be there?
Oh. Nice try, Ace. I know. That run had to be rough, too. You're trying to get to it.
Already.
If I wasn't suspicious enough.
Are you suspicious? Nah.
Okay. How fast do you want people to be going? Holy shit. Nobody will ever catch up with anyone.
Ouch, I just whacked myself.
Yeah, that's with some of that slurp juice.
Slurp juice, oh my god.
Oh.
Here we go. Good.
crap.
Oh my god.
I don't mean to be funny, but I think we need to slow down.
I know, yeah. That might be...
I'm like,
yeah.
I'm like, how much crack did I just have or something?
Oh god. What the fuck?
It's sticky glue for me. Oh. I was like, and I'm like,
I don't even know where the rooms are.
Barb, don't get me.
Yes! No! No! Open the door! Open the door! Oh, screw this shit.
Oh no, James!
James!
Yeah, I was in the middle of a task.
Oh my god. I get stuck. No, that way. Hello. Shit, man, that was so sneaky.
Oh, I'm sorry, James. Couldn't keep you alive.
No. Okay, I will turn down the speed because holy god.
Yeah.
Holy Barb, shit.
Yeah.
Barb did put the scare because Newbert seeing it freak out. I was like, oh my god, that must be on that tail right there.
Yeah. Oh, what is this? Alright, so we've gone from one end of the fucking cab to the other end. But yeah, I see what you just did there. I see what you did.
I hate it. Hate a fucking cat in my way. Oh no. Cats get in your way? No. Oh.
Well, I wonder who it is this time.
Yeah.
What a surprise.
I wonder.
Oh my god. We're definitely gonna get away from this one.
If you don't win, there's some desperate things that I have to talk to you about.
Oh my god.
It's a house of butter.
Serves you right, damn it! Serves you right!
Oh god, no! I just completed his
ass! God damn! Okay, I'm gonna excuse myself to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Heard the music ramp up right when the doors were getting ready to open. I'm just like, well, I'm done.
The weird thing is, I was at the admin table and it says that there's somebody in admin apart from me, and I was like, but there isn't anyone.
Barb, no!
We'll be right back.
Oh, man. Newbert was just playing with his food.
I've got to say, with two of them kills, I got very lucky.
I just finished the task and I was like, no! Damn it.
Yeah. I'll see where this is going.
I see Broomy's in here. Broomy, do you have Among Us? You can join in.
Yeah, I see. Same for Silver.
Yeah, I brought up to Silver earlier. Guy, I guess he's not feeling well, so hopefully he feels better, and then maybe jump in later if he feels much better. With the, I think he said cold medicine and coffee, if it helps.
Well, I'm on cold medicine. I'm on cold medicine and hot tollies. I just finished making me a hot tolly. In fact,
medicine. The only medicine out there that's effective against colds is whiskey.
I know.
He's like, yeah, I did that. Okay. Everyone here? There's Bob. Nice.
There we go.
Sorry, I had to put my brother to bed because I'm technically babysitting him tonight.
Oh, no worries, no worries. Oh, you don't have it first thing? No worries, no worries. If you do get it, you're more than welcome to join us.
Missing out on, it's a lot of fun.
Hide and seek was not too bad, yeah.
With the speed ups and the slowdowns.
Yeah. It's been a back and forth with Nikita and Newbert.
No! How come you're so much faster? How rude! Oh. I see how it is.
What in the fuckles is going on? What the fuck? I thought you were the door. It was like
there's
one
only
of those...
one exit from that.
It was like that, like that, like that horror movie where you're like, I think I'm okay. Opens up, he's like, the monster's right there. I'm like, fuck.
Love it. That was good. That was good.
GG's.
Oh. Thank you.
That was horrendous.
Okay, is everyone ready or do you want to switch it up and switch maps?
We can switch it up, switch up maps, I mean.
Yeah.
Try to play some other ones too. Yeah, more the more people, definitely the better. Sure. Ace is just having a bad day. I'm so spaced, guys.
God,
oh my god.
Gotcha.
You got me.
No! What? Just to the goddamn bed. Seeing little bodies on the like dead bodies on the ground, so funny. Oh. Ames almost made it.
Yeah. Had too many close calls on that one.
Shit. Watching New Bird at work surviving, that was funny. You like passed by him like so many times, and then
I know because I could see just a glimpse of him right at the edge.
I was just hoping that you would sort of keep going into like medical or something and being able to see me through the wall but not come round and get me.
I think I saw you one time through the wall.
Yeah. And I saw you 3 or 4 times in the canteen because I was like, just piss off over there. Just keep going. I need the electrical fucking circuit right there. Just keep going. Oh.
That was a good match. That was.
Yeah.
Oh. I jumped in that vent and you got me. I was like, God damn it.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, I can't believe that, you know, there's like that sort of maybe second of lag where if you're jumping in, they can still get you while you're jumping in. It's like, yeah. No!
I have it still downloaded.
Ha, you think you can hide? Eh, I guess not.
It's like you think you're jumping in. But you don't realise that tentacle's already underneath you, scooping you back out.
Newbert, it's like that moment in Dead by Daylight, remember, with the hatch, and when somebody jumps, and like if the killer is close enough, he can pull you, like before you, you're about to jump. That's pretty much what happened to me. I got Dead by Daylight, hatch
just
moment.
Just as you're jumping in, they can still grab or like attack you, and it like cancels it out. It's like, damn it. Yeah. Yeah, sorry, Nikita, you came in at the wrong time.
No, you're fine. I'm good. You're good.
You're good.
I had to go.
Scooping you back in? Oh, yeah? Really?
No, not really. No, I had to go let the dogs out as well. Like, no, it's like 10 o'clock evening time for us. So, like, I have to, like, put my brother to bed and then go let the dogs out and then go sort myself out. And I'm like, oh, God, rushing around. So, yeah, sorry about, like, not being right back. Okay, is everyone ready?
Give me 1 second. I'm going to change a little outfit real quick.
How dare you.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Alright, I'm ready.
At this point, though, I do wish you could save some.
Who's it gonna be? Oh, here we go. Who gave James a bologna sandwich?
Who let him
really eat? Pissed off.
Who let him eat the shrooms? Who let him eat the shrooms?
Who let him eat the leftover Chinese?
I may have poisoned him, I may have not, I'm not gonna admit that, you know?
There we go.
It was just a matter of time.
I don't know what you mean.
Ooh, no, Ace! It must have been the Chinese!
I was right, it was Chinese.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm like fiend for some orange chicken.
Well, there's only one person on this ship who's orange, so we know who's next.
I wonder who that is.
Yeah, I wonder.
Oh, what?
Not me. Not me, surprisingly.
That's so bad.
Oh my god.
Oh, damn.
Now, I know why you got Sim, because Sim was...
I was trying to scan.
Yeah, I almost felt bad about that one.
I may have waited until he was finished and then eaten him. That's just me.
I thought about it.
Boils the thoughts, what counts.
You were so dumb.
Oh.
And then there was one.
Yeah, the orange chicken.
Gotta save the best for last.
Apparently so.
Oh, sweaty armpits. Sorry to admit that, but like, Christ.
No.
She's getting sweated.
No. No.
The more you know.
It's okay, Nikita. I know James is probably making you sweaty right now. He's
Everyone
putting the pressure.
Makes me sweat. It's fine.
I'll see who it is. Oh, he's on the admin table. Oh, dear.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Yay!
How'd that run around to the cafeteria?
Yeah, I accidentally hit seek, which brought up the map. Mm-hmm. That I kill.
Hi, Bob.
How's it going, Barb? Hide and seek is surprisingly really good. I was not expecting that.
Yeah.
Gotta admit, I was a bit mad because. You managed to still get me even though you were at the end of my torch length, and I was like, what the hell was that?
Yeah, you went into admin, like, right when I was getting ready to head down the hallway.
Damn it.
I barely got you.
Yeah, I was like 2 yards away from the
Are
bend.
You okay, buddy? No!
Not again!
Uh-huh.
It must have been the asparagus.
Stop it! Stop eating the leftovers and just throw them out.
But they're so tasty.
They look so tasty and oozing.
Oh, no. Be nasty.
Damn it.
Oh, no. Barb, no.
All right, Barb. Damn.
He's like, I'm sorry, but I'm not.
Whatever Ace ate, it must have been from last week. Ah, no!
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't go in there. Good God.
I didn't finish the wires.
He was on the
Oh no!
That was awful. I just saw that murder.
How did I manage to misclick twice on the same thing?
Jesus Christ!
Wow.
Holy shit. Ace is on the hunt right now.
He's hungry.
He hungry.
For that transformation, Ace does have a nice head of hair. Oh no!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, I got achievements and no mercy.
Ace went in. Again.
Didn't know
GGs.
You had it in
ya,
but holy
GGs.
Shit.
Yeah, GGs.
And Silver, if you do ever want to join in, depending on how you're feeling, just let us know. We'll give you the code. Shouldn't have eaten those beans! Were they pinto beans?
Thank you.
Oh, can I? Oh, there you go.
My hands aren't sweaty.
That's not what would be.
Knees weak. Arms weak.
Nice. Oh, hello again.
What?
No! Bob!
Oh no! You kept walking round by me while I was shooting asteroids. I was like, please just walk out, please.
Wow. Oh my god.
Whoops!
Oh my god. Oh.
Sorry.
GG.
I'll be back. I gotta go make my dad's soup.
Okay.
Nice.
GG's, everybody.
Yeah, GG's. That was good.
GG.
Bob's, I forgot to mute a mic.
Alrighty.
Okay,
definitely.
You guys ready?
Kind of, yeah.
We're waiting on Barb.
Yeah. She's gonna make her dad's soup.
Yeah.
But yeah, sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt that.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh. I just put her on mute.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
yeah.
I
How'd you not eat that food from the pub?
What's that chorizo in it?
No.
Jesus Christ.
Wow,
that was quick.
I'm sorry, that didn't take long.
This is her getting revenge. Plus, gives me a chance to refill my drink.
Yeah. Giddy, giddy, giddy.
Oh! If you walk straight past me and I still didn't get away. Damn tasks. Trying to make me focus.
Focus on getting killed.
Yeah, I know that. But I'm dead. Oh!
Damn it.
Yeah, not surprised by that one.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Welcome.
Hey Sin, how's it going?
It's good.
You good?
It's going slightly sideways by the sounds of it.
I think it's trash. I go that way. Oh my god. No! Didn't even see that. See that happen.
I did.
Okay. Hey, meow. Up to you, Sim.
Yep.
Do you want to play a normal round of classic?
Yeah, we can play a normal round of classic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. We'll
do you want to create the server?
See who the real friends are.
Yeah, and who the imposter is.
Not me.
Alright. I think I put it in classic. Okay. So
is it free chat or is it quicker?
Yeah. I think I just left it free chat.
Nice.
So there's the code.
Is that double T or is that a J?
It's a double T.
Thank you.
Lazy. What? Okay.
I don't see nobody in your name lazy. That's a lazy noob, but not lazy.
Alrighty. We'll...
Oh, I think we can do it. Is that? What?
Alright. We'll give this a try.
So, with the normal version, we don't say who the killer is.
There you go. Alright, where's my task at?
Oh, someone's got static.
Someone's got static.
Mm-hmm. Stop following me. You sus motherfucker. Go away. Oh. Okay, where was the body to?
The body was in the reactor.
Okay. Anybody near anybody? Because I was near James, and then Zim passed me a one.
I was over there doing the asteroids.
I'm in med bay cleaning. I'm in med bay cleaning the vent.
Yeah, there was nobody near me when I went to reactor, so I got no clue.
Yeah. Right now. Rude! Is this how it's gonna be now? Is this how it's gonna be?
No.
Must kill him. Get him out! Damn it!
You lot are awfully quiet. Who's marinating then out of you two?
Oh, I'm just done with the ask.
Same. Okay. Oh! Out of you two, who's marinating then?
I don't know, you tell
I'm
us.
I'm done with the ask. Mm-hmm. Well, I've completed mine pretty much.
Yeah.
And then James supposedly has completed him.
I was completing my task too. Well, I've got one more task. I didn't finish those asteroids from before. So that's my last task.
Like, I left you in navigation because you see me scan. Where did you go after?
After navigation?
Mm-hmm. To die. Nice. Hey, who was the imposter?
That was Ace.
At the end.
Yeah, it was me.
I had a feeling.
I was about, I just muted myself so that way, like, I'm dead. I shouldn't even be saying anything anyway, so I just muted as soon as I died.
I made sure to mute on purpose.
Yeah. Oh, you made and then cut out.
I was working on something, and I see Ace right behind me. Like, yeah, like I saw the pompadour, the hairstyle. I was like, why is he just standing there? What is he gonna do? And then all of a sudden, I got worried. I was like, fuck, I finished my task.
I was like, huh, should I let him finish his task or not?
Yeah, it was just.
It was funny because it was like so suspicious. I was like, why is Ace just looking at me? Sus. But yeah, he got me good.
Yeah, when he got me, he was just standing there.
And
I was
so fixated trying to do the stupid button coordination. I was like, okay, he's gonna get me.
Yeah, he was just standing there. I was like, I'll just walk past Ace. There's nothing to this.
I think,
dead. I was like, what?
I think Barb's still doing her stuff.
Yeah. She left the call, didn't she?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Alright. We'll try again with the 5.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, there we go.
The timing.
We are playing the classic. So if you do die, please mute your mic so that way.
Oh. Yeah.
I don't want to be the first one to die.
Uh oh. I hate little
white. What are you doing, Barf?
It's where's not me.
Okay.
Barb's being sus.
Who the fuck messed with these wires?
How dare you not sort them out?
So unorganized.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse
you. Oh, dude.
What were you doing?
Dying.
Now, really?
Jesus.
James.
I legit. So I come out of Let's Go just then, and James comes down, and I legit, you're like, what are you doing? I was like, dying, because legit, James had just killed me outside. I was like, that was lethal.
Wow.
But
we all died?
Yeah. Didn't even get to the table once. Holy shit. What the holy fuck was that?
I didn't even know what was happening.
Jesus, James. I think you got a bit hungry there.
He got real hungry.
Yeah.
He had a really itchy finger all of a sudden. Fucking hell.
I was debating on whether or not to let that one actually marinate a little bit, but I'm like, nope.
Damn.
He's hungry now.
Wow.
Nobody even got to, like, suss anybody. That's how brutally quick that was.
Yeah.
Like I say, it didn't even get to the fucking table. It was just over.
I didn't see anyway. I was, like, on the wire one, so, like, my whole screen, like, it was kind of covered, so I was like, wait a minute, what's going on? I didn't even see myself get killed.
Damn. GG, James. That was good.
That was really good.
Very good.
Fucking hell.
You were a magician in that part.
I'm actually gassed.
Yeah, there were some risky kills on that one. Like, there were a couple in the hallways, which I'm just like, yeah.
Fuck it. Oh my god, so many times. Oh my god, okay. I'm in electrical for a start. I was with nobody. That's like my point. Where was everybody else?
I'm doing
I'm in the
wires.
Why is where though, Bob?
I was stuck on the red and the blue and the white, yellow and orange, whatever color they are.
Where to? Did you see what area you were in? Were you
no.
in admin navigation? Okay.
I don't know.
She said where? What was it,
it's in weapons. I walked into weapons, and that's where I saw the body. And as I walked in, I saw Lazy Noob coming out of there.
Oh.
Walking away from the body.
Okay. Lazy, do you want to defend yourself?
Yeah, I was in navigation.
Mm-hmm. Okay, James, are you the same?
None.
No? No? Okay. Hey, it's gotcha.
Hey, I can achieve it for Sherlock.
Oh my
I like
god.
This mode anymore, it's not as fun.
You should have killed me with Ace watching
it. I couldn't, my kill thing was on a cooldown. God damn it.
You could change it if you wanted to, Zen. Too low or higher. Like for the cooldown, because obviously Lazy could have killed Ace to defend him.
Yeah, I could have but
Mark. Okay, but cooldown is like 15 seconds, I think. But it is obviously up to you at the end of the day.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, 50 seconds. Was
it's
it?
It's
which one?
The thing you can config.
Yeah.
Which one's
so,
the
like,
cooldown?
You got, kill cooldown is on, like, lower down on the screen. You also have kill distance for, like, medium, short, or long. So, like, depending on who the imposter is, they can easily be half away from you and still kill you because it's on like a long distant kill, so like throwing a dagger.
What's a good cooldown seconds like?
Usually 25.
Fucking hell.
So I will say if you up it, do tasks longer. If you do it shorter, do less task, just because it's like one of them things where you gotta equal it out and make it more interesting. But it is obviously up to you, like if you wanna change it and stuff, or we can keep it contending.
For al dente.
So there's, I think the only furthest I can go is 10 seconds.
Yeah?
Yeah. So then I would up the task, right? For like what?
Yeah.
Which one would I up? Like would it?
Probably take the long task off.
You could keep the long task and then add another short task if you wanted.
Okay.
Because obviously, one long task is like the download kind of thing. So like when you're in navigation or if you're in electric.
So two and two, probably work.
Yeah, can do.
Okay.
You could also add a scientist, engineer, shapeshifter. Shapeshifter's wild. You can actually shapeshift into one of your teammates, like as a crewmate, like the imposter can. The engineer, they can travel through the vents and it make them look as sus as the imposter. And if somebody catches you then in, they can call you out for it. The scientist is, they can check your vitals, like, to see if anybody's died and stuff, and then if they have seen a person on their screen, like, dead, they can call an emergency emergency button. Sorry, my stutter came out then. And a guardian angel is, if you die first, you can protect somebody out of the crewmates after, like, the imposter. So that time, for example, Bells died and she became the guardian angel. She protected somebody from Alicia and somebody else who they were collabing with. That's an example. I've done it before where I protected, like, some of my friends that I played with previously. And it's actually been funny to, like, see. So it's obviously up to you if you want to add them in and stuff. But that's just examples.
We'll probably leave those out for right now because it's still kind of, like, uncommon to me, so I'm not sure.
It's fresh.
Yeah. Probably the next time we play, we'll probably add those in there. So kind of get your guys' advice.
Yeah, I'm happy with it.
Yeah.
Just keep
something. All right, No, I appreciate that. Let me make sure. And
I'm having a blast doing this.
Awesome.
You're a unicorn.
I got my good horn on.
Oh.
So I'm a good person.
There you go. Trust in there, y'all.
Sorry if y'all see me stopping, I'm ordering pizza.
Okay.
Ooh.
What kind of pizza?
I'm just ordering Domino's.
Yes. James is sus. He stood still.
Oh
no, what happened?
Oh, James, I caught you coming out of electrical.
The James.
Yeah.
I was in storage. I just barely completed
James
a task.
So. Electrical coming out as I was going in.
Yeah, I just dipped in.
I was over in admin.
I was just coming out of storage to go.
What were you doing in electrical, James?
I just dipped in and stopped for a second.
Sure, you're coming out. I went in. There was a dead body. Right up at the top. I caught ya! Shame on you.
I did nothing.
Cause I was going to electrical.
You son of a bitch! Legit,
I'm just ordering pizza, don't be.
As soon as he moved, I went to go in electrical. And...
I had to.
Yeah, that's fair. I like that.
Are you even ordering pizza, or is that a ploy?
Oh no, I am.
It was like, oh, he's sus. He's standing still. motherfucker.
Hey, man, that was going in, and that's all the fun.
Oh my god, that's too funny.
I'm just timing us out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to remember that one, James. Don't be suspicious of me if I'm I'm just ordering pizza. Oh my. Wink, wink, wink.
Alrighty.
Leave my soup alone. Don't touch it.
There we go. We'll try the headquarters. No. That was funny.
Very good.
Yeah. All right, so we got some tasks to do, and hopefully everybody gets done with their tasks, their daily routine today.
The hell's this shit?
Alrighty. I see you, James. We both got scanned. I think we're good.
Blazy, you're so stop it.
What?
Alrighty.
Boogly boog. Oh, okay. Daisy's dead.
Who?
Oh,
wait, well. Okay.
I'm in the med bay. I'm in the med bay.
Me and James were in the admin area.
I just got done doing that long ass thing that takes an hour. That launch.
Yeah,
pad.
I was still like hovering around like James and Zen.
Ace, where were you at?
I was in the cafeteria heading to the balcony.
I got nothing.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, I just know it wasn't Sin or me.
Yeah.
Ace, fuck off.
Because I know me and James, we scanned each, like, we did the scan stuff, and he saw me scan, I saw him scan, so. You're the only person I trust. I don't know anybody else to trust.
You still have a task?
Yeah, I still got a task. I gotta go to admin.
I'm done with mine.
Okay. You got some tasks to do, Ace?
Yeah, I still got some more.
Gotta figure this out.
Gotta figure out this map.
I got one left.
Okay.
Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Go away.
You okay?
Yeah, somebody was following me. There, I'm done with my tasks.
I don't want. Oh, what the hell?
You son of a bitch.
What's going on here?
Okay, so this is the reactor. So we have to get to each destination to, like, stop the timer. One of them is, like, near the start of the screen, and then the other one is doing. And then I did the other one at the top in the greenhouse. It depends on what map you're on. There's, like, certain areas that someone can take the O2 out, like the oxygen, or it could take, like, anything out, really. And if people don't get to it in time, you could die from it, basically. And the imposter wins.
Somebody sabotaging us?
I'm sussing. Okay. So, I've done tasks. James, you said you've done tasks. And Sin, you said you've done
tasks. I've done tasks, yeah.
Okay.
Well, Bob, my take would be... Yeah.
I'm still working on mine!
Oh my god, why are you yelling?
I'm up in the greenhouse trying to figure out how to water the damn plant!
I am kind of skeptical of Barb because, again, all of a sudden, Ace completed that task that was the O2.
Mm-hmm.
And the imposter can't complete tasks. So...
Yes. I'm trying to figure it out. I'm used to the PlayStation controller, not the Xbox.
Okay, so imposters can still do the O2 / the reactors to make it look like that.
Interesting.
Wasn't me.
Yeah. Sure.
Wasn't me.
Okay, Bobby.
On me. Oh, come on!
That's a 50-50 shot right now. So.
Yeah, that's a weird. I'm sorry.
Well, now we know.
Damn it!
I'm sorry.
So we know who the imposter is then.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
I mean, if I want to do that detail of they can do the they can pretend to repair the O2, I would have known.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Yes. Give me my soup.
I know. I kind of know what Ace was probably trying to do. He's trying to get a one-on-one situation down at the bottom and then try to kill.
That was very devious. And I will say that was well played. I'm sorry.
If I had water fucking plants. Not to mention the card swipe shit. Yeah. Hey, hey. I want my PlayStation back.
GG.
Yeah, that was a bit of information we should have known before we made that decision.
Think they're doing waffles.
That's brilliant.
And oh, I ain't man. I hope I get a posture. I'm killing y'all.
So, right. We've been warned.
Yep.
But ever since I've been playing this, I've never been imposter once. Never.
Oh, no way.
That's crazy.
Never have been.
Yeah. All right.
Never have I ever.
So I would have no idea what even the fuck to do.
Never say never.
All right.
Never say never.
You guys ready? Are you,
yeah.
We're good, I think. Okay. So, there we go. Oh, I have tears in my eyes from that moment. Oh my god, that was too much.
It's the innocent people that don't always get believed.
Yeah. Alrighty. Oh, that's a cool look, Newbert. You're like goggles on.
Don't be following me. Get away from me. Where the fuck am I? Oh.
Ready?
Oh my god.
What wow. In the fuckles?
Nah, me and Nikita were near the med bay!
I...
She kept following me!
Yeah.
I was we went to the boiler room.
So
I just come out of the med bay.
I was going to med bay because I had to do a task. And that was it. And then I come up with the body and Bob was there.
So you and Bob were there. Yeah, I went to the towards the boiler room to do a task, so I don't yeah, where were the bodies found at?
I think it's a self-report.
I don't know.
I came up and the body.
Body what?
That body was not there when I went to med bay.
So that's the thing. Me. I came from office.
She was following me.
I came from office. I wasn't following you. To be fair, I came from office, and then I basically went to med bay. I've not followed you from. I've not followed you, my love.
I couldn't decide. Sorry. Oh my god! Oh, what's that? Oh my god!
Damn. There it is.
Bob, you can say I was following you, but I had nowhere near you from the start, so you might want to get your facts checked on that one.
Oh, that deception. You were the imposter, though, so.
I was the imposter, yes. But I had come from office to medbay, and I went, oh, buddy, hello.
Yeah, you did it.
No.
Get that, Archie! Get out! I can't see.
Right.
So here's the thing: whoever's an imposter, we need to keep Barb out of the kid. No, I'm joking. She's got two imposters in the room now.
All right.
I'm very observant.
Or you either kill her first.
Alrighty. Alright. We got tasks to do, people. Make sure you do them, get them done, and report back.
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay. Vitals are okay. We double check. Oh, there's my test.
Barb's dead. Where's Barb?
Gotta find the body.
Oh no.
Hey, do you know that Barb is dead?
Because you can check vitals at admin.
Yeah, I checked the vitals at admin too.
I can't speak now.
Oh shit, James. That damn wiring. Where was the body at? Oh my god, two people are dead.
Yeah, this is Bob's body, and it's right next to right next to the security desk.
Security desk?
Yeah.
I'm in the laboratory area, so...
Yeah, I was going to say I just passed you soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was over in the... just finished leaving the O2 where that tree is.
Yeah, I'll run past Ace.
Okay. It's kind of hard to tell, because if you're... Well, what were you doing in the O2 area?
That's where you're gonna do that task where you're filling up those tanks.
Okay.
Nice.
I was like, when you said security, I was like, I just passed James on the opposite side, and like, security in O2, what was your task? Not that I knew what the task was, but it just sounded suspicious why you were too close to that area. Don't be
suspicious. All right, who are we missing? All right,
there we go.
All right. Yeah, when I heard Nikita talking,
I
was like, you know what? Shut up.
How mean.
I remember that.
Tensions are getting high. We just got Taz. We just gotta work together, people. Stop killing each other.
How dare you kill each other?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Make sure your tasks are complete, feel better about yourself, and hey, we got donuts in the break room. Oh, what the fuck?
Wait.
There you go, that one's done.
Okay. Nice. I'm stuck on the bloody wall. Okay. Where is everybody to?
I found somebody in the navigation or weapons. Wherever the fuck that is.
In weapons, okay. James, where are you to?
Was in navigation.
Okay. I was in cafeteria doing the storage. Like, you know, when you pull the thing down.
Yeah, screw you! Screw you!
Yeah, that 1, 2, 3, you both did it. God damn.
In cafeteria.
That number doesn't confuse me.
God damn it.
I'm like, okay.
You know.
The funny part is you pulled it off. You convinced me that you're like, okay, working on the same thing as me. I was like, all right, maybe it is again. So I let my guard down. I was like, all right. They're working on the opposite side of me, so I work on this, and then you just rushed me.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, malicious. The cafeteria, and that's right where the body was.
I was on the left side of the cafeteria. When you, like, when you found the body, I was on the left side of the cafeteria.
I was struggling with the damn wires.
I was a little suspicious of you, Barb, considering the fact that you were in admin, but you didn't go to the O2 panel.
I had the map open for too long.
Yeah, I had a feeling that was probably it. I'm like,
you can't do shit with a map open.
Oh my god.
Oh, GG's.
GG's.
I like my PlayStation, but I sold it.
You killed 3 people, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I did.
But you didn't get me, haha.
You'll wait.
I remember that. Now, where am
I? Alright, time to do some tasks, people. Get it together or get out.
Yep.
Well, Bob is innocent.
I don't trust you. Get away from me. What followed me?
You're the one following me.
Hey, you two got tasks to do. Stop playing around.
Stop. Stop following me, Ace. You're putting me off.
No!
Oh, well, there's a bunch of us in admin, so...
Dead body in the greenhouse, and I saw Ace run out. So...
Yeah, clearly.
I was doing the card thingy!
Bob is an admin.
I saw a bunch of people at admin, and then when I walked out, I saw Ace run out.
I don't know how to pull the damn card out of the little wallet.
If you just click on it, like, basically, wherever you're, like, hovering, that's you should it. Just be able
to... I was just typing in a bunch of numbers, hoping it'd go through.
Like a number.
That was a very sus thing to do.
Yeah, I pulled a James.
Yeah, but I was actually, oh, wait, are you talking about the one while I was ordering pizza?
Both.
Yes. You were AFK, that's un-AFK'd, and then got imposter, and then, yeah, they got tossed out. Yeah, that's funny.
That was the funny part. It's like, as soon as I see, like, a dead body, I see, like, I see the body, and I see Ace, that's like, dart out. Like, I don't know. That didn't seem right.
It was the fact that I was still logged where we logged spawning, and it came back for me that was fucking, and then kept following me. Damn it!
It's the giggle for me. Good God! He's like,
Oh, I know how to terrorize a certain somebody.
I wonder who.
I'm gonna have to make this my last match. My pizza's almost here.
Okay. It'll probably be the same for me as well, because I gotta eat and stuff with that. This will be this is actually gonna be a short stream, anyways. But definitely something to try again. Alrighty.
Archie, move your ass!
Are you kidding me? You son of a bitch!
Oh my God.
I don't know where I'm at, because I got Archie's ass in my way, so...
So I found the body in Med Bay. I was working on the wiring above the locker room. So, did anybody have a task or?
I'm just
in the.
I was trying to get the reactor, but Archie's ass is in the way. So,
I was in the decontamination hallway. I just left reactor because I had two tests there.
Yeah, I didn't really see who went in and out of that place. I don't know.
I was heading up to admin to do the task up there.
I think it's a self-report.
You're accusing me of a self-report? How dare you? I just completed a task, too. I hope Archie gets in your way for accusing me.
He is too. He's sitting right in front of the way. I can't see nothing. Archie, move!
God damn.
Archie, get that. Thank you. Good, I Archie. Die. It's your fault.
Good, Archie.
Being a bit sinister right now.
I'm doing tasks.
Sinister tasks or proper tasks?
I don't trust anybody right now.
I'm dead, but that's funny. Aw, oh, damn it. What up? Bye.
I gotta go to the cafeteria. What the fuck do I gotta do? Okay. What are the plants?
Stay away from me, you two fuckers.
What the fuck?
Alright, who did it?
So, I was coming from storage from the cafeteria, and I was all working my way up, and I see the body in the middle of like between the office and the admin. So I'm going to the greenhouse to water plants. So who the hell?
Saying it was you.
Well, I think it was lazy.
After what I just said. Bye. Oh dear. Oh dear.
This is interesting.
All right, now I gotta figure out how to get back to where I was.
I witnessed murder. I witnessed murder.
I got an achievement of slasher.
Did you?
Jesus Christ. Ace, you have had the imposter a lot today.
I know. All I did was report something that I didn't fucking do it, and I get thrown out. Damn. I know Barb's pain now. I know Barb's pain.
Yeah, Ace could have got me a couple of different times, so it's like I was skeptical.
Honestly,
on that one.
Yeah, Ace was marinating James so much. I was are you gonna do it? I was like, goddamn.
After I said, you two stay away from me, that sort of like left Sin on his own, because he was the only person who wasn't there.
Yeah. I was on the chopping block, and I was like, I couldn't even defend myself. I was like, god damn it, like, I'm trying to water these plants, people. But thank you all for playing, and I definitely want to do this again with you guys again. That was fun. I had so much laughs. Oh my god. Even when you killed me, I was like laughing. I'm like, god damn it. Definitely like getting killed and had to mute myself just to like let you guys do what you gotta do. Oh man.
It's been fun. Thank you for the invite.
And the hide and seek was interesting.
It was fun.
Yeah, so we gotta do this again, probably definitely another weekend again. So
Yeah.
But
definitely. Yeah, thank you very much. It's definitely Definitely so, it was a lot of fun.
Oh yeah, absolutely. That was so much murder. So much distrust.
So much murder. And I like the fact that they have brought in hide and seek now, like as an official thing, because so many people when they first started it definitely did like hide and seek, and they realized that and they brought it in kind of as like an option to do, which is really cool.
Yeah, no, it was really good. It was fun. It was like very